So next we're going to do this tune. It's called Bossa Dorado, and it was written by Dorado Schmidt, who's a great, you know, he just introduced it to me, actually. I just heard about him from him. He's a great guitar player, and we're going to feature Alex on this one, because it's a great, like, you know, Latin guitar feature. So we're going to do that one with Alex now.
That's so cute. I can't stand it.